I am Dr. Nalli R. Gopinath. I am an orthopedic surgeon working in Apollo Spectra Hospital, MRC Nagar. What is a slip disc problem? In olden days, this terminology was very common, slip disc, or sometimes people usually called it disc prolapse. But nowadays, the terminology of disc prolapse and slip disc has been changed to disc disease. If it is in the low back, we call it lumbar disc disease. The lumbar is the lower back. Then a pain due to overactivity in the neck was also called slip disc in the neck. So such things are called cervical disc disease. Cervical is neck, so neck disc disease or cervical disc disease. And then low back is lumbar disc disease. This most commonly occurs in young people. People who use their neck for a long time, watching monitors or using mobile phones, are prone to get neck pain or pain that is radiating in the shoulder also. People who sit for a long time or stand for a long time can get pain in the low back. So that is lumbar disc disease. So if the pain is sudden, such persons who do not exercise their back or do not exercise their neck and shoulders can have sudden pain when they lift weights or they have a long travel or when they bend forward suddenly. Such things are called slip disc or lumbar disc disease. So the main idea that person should keep in mind is keeping fitness of the spine. The neck, you have to exercise your neck region, your shoulder region and the low back. And then give frequent breaks. If you are about to sit for a long time for work, remember that you have to give a break for your spine also. So maximum 30 to 40 minutes you can sit in one place and work. Then you have to give a break of around 10 minutes. So keeping fitness of the spine muscles or the shoulder and the neck muscles, and then giving frequent breaks can prevent back pain. Slip disc or a sudden pain can be prevented by not bending forward suddenly or lifting heavy weights. Thank you.